Good evening. Thank you all for being here. We're so excited to see everyone here. Mrs. Hoffman just reminded me the last time that the fifth grade had their concert was in 2018. So it's been a while, so this is incredible. So the students have been working extremely hard. They're very excited to share and perform for you all this evening. So I'd like to turn it over to our music department, starting with Mrs. Adele Hoffman. Thank you, Mrs. Hoffman.
Thank you. morning. I just want to thank all of you in the audience, all the parents, friends, and community for your support. Especially, we've had some difficult times, and getting back up and running to present you a concert tonight, and it's such a pleasure to work with your talented children. I couldn't be more thrilled to be back here and have them perform so beautifully for you. I wanted to give special thanks to our PTA and our PTA, our Arts Council, Mrs. Cow. I wanted to acknowledge for her efforts in working with the orchestra this year. She's volunteered for that. I want to also thank Mr. Hoffman, our piano. One of the great things about this fifth grade group is how well they work together. The next selection is going to be Edelweiss from The Sound of Music.
Thank you. Cellos, wait for your direction. Get your rock stop, get your folder, get everything in order. Follow out. Take everything with you. Take everything with you, kids. Good job. Pull up nicely. Take everything with you. Did you kids come?
Thank you. It's almost like they don't need me. If you're in the back, make sure you can see. Some of you can't. Michael, scooch. Make sure you can see where you're seated. Jing, scooch. We only had one chance in here, so we did the best we could. So as parents, we start to watch our children grow from the minute they're born, and we feel like they're graduating from high school in 5 seconds. But as they grow, we start to let them go a little bit, and they start to do things on their own, and it's kind of bittersweet. You want them to want you, but you want them to go out on their own. And then you get to this point, somewhere along the way, when you realize, oh, they don't need me. They're okay. And I think we're kind of there. A little bit in this band. They're just leading themselves at this point, and it's truly impressive, as you've seen. I did nothing so far, and I'm super proud of them. It's all on their own. The first piece we played was called Quintessence, and they started it on their own because in rehearsals in the morning, I would be taking attendance, and they were raring to go, and they just started without me. So I thought, hey, why not? Our second piece was Song for Peace by the Brass Ensemble. And our next piece is called Dance Celebration. This one I get to take part in. Thank you. Now, before we play our last piece for you, which is called Shaker Hymn, I just need to acknowledge a few people. Well, a lot of people, but first, you all, for the support you provide for us, and the PTA, which many of you are a member of, and the PTA Arts Council. But mostly, I need to thank these lovelies up on stage here for giving me the most wonderful year. They amaze me daily. And some of them partook in something we called the Spring Band Challenge. We challenged them after spring break to play every day between spring break, when we came back, and today. And several of them actually accomplished this. I don't think I played every day. I played close, but not every day. So we had a couple really closes. I'm gonna announce them first. They came really close, like they missed a day or two for medical or like out of town reasons. We have Diana Sullivan. Sarah Crew. Keith Dorr. And then we have a number of students who apparently did not miss a single day, which I am just amazed. Nikki Dordovic. Cole Deutsch. Jack Wooten. And Caroline Mikiavich. So as you can hear, they've all worked very hard. This is a most impressive ensemble. And I don't really want to give them up, so I'm kind of dragging it out before our last piece. But without further ado, Shaker Hymn.
Thank you. Wow, let's give them another round of applause. Fabulous job, fifth graders. So we're going to dismiss students. Parents, they'll meet you out on Pondfield Avenue. They're gonna go grab their things and then they'll meet you out there. So students, you guys can go, and then parents, you can meet your students out on Pondfield. Thank you again and have a very good evening.